Mm-hmm. I see. Coming over here, Claire, or staying there?
Gary's the vice president, so he does the announcements in the morning, but Pastor David just does it. He does a great
job. I like that a lot.
Pastor Enderthan, and he's not firing brimstone. He preaches the
No.
I made a huge ball and then it collapsed on me.
Well, it's probably packable, but no.
I made a bottom of
good packing snow, yeah.
Yeah, I made a bottom of a snow. It is.
Yeah, small ones will work.
I can't feel my feet because I'm wearing
then
really
don't.
Thin sneakers.
That's why you can't feel your hands because you were playing with snow earlier.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm wearing really thin sneakers and I can barely feel my feet.
I'm wearing boots and I can barely feel my feet.
I should have worn my sneakers that these water can go through. One time I stepped in my crepe with sneakers on and my shoes got covered in water. And it went into
my sneakers. I bet.
And my
sneakers. I remember catching crayfish when I was younger.
I caught a blue crayfish. Do you know the kind of crayfish that's white?
See, there's still pieces in my bottom of my stomach.
It's something close.
Oh, right there on the... Yep. I think you had a little bit more leaves in there, that's why.
I had more leaves in there.
So if you don't get hit, they're going to get
hit. I got hit, yeah.
Just be careful who you're throwing near, Thomas.
Just don't hit other people. You can hit each other, just don't hit anybody else.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Good, how are you guys?
Good.
Enjoying the nice cold weather.
Well, it's thematic for a Christmas tree lighting, right?
I was like, as long as it still snows a little bit, it'll be fine.
Found him in the car.
Claire, Daddy's here.
Just better not hit any of the adults.
I know.
Hit all the kids you want.